all shook up when I fall out of bed and put my two hands over my head.
Richard Foreman, who is really, in many people's opinion, the foremost avant-garde theater practitioner now, still very active, and is an icon, and has really developed a lot of writers around him that have taken a lot from him. The thing that I remember most about working with him, with his directing style, is this was MTV, years before MTV. And what I mean is that various pieces of music, for me, could actually stand alone, you know, but they added up to a complete concept. But his directing style is very much what you would think of as great commercial directors when they move to music videos. So it had that sense on stage. And the early pieces, we were embracing multimedia. You know, there was the Electric Circus and all that.
Dreaming of